Alright, everybody, welcome back to Roll. I really enjoyed this game, and I'm definitely ready for another round of rolling random dice. I know I'm not gonna get very far or very high on the leaderboard, but at least I wanna beat 456,000. That's my goal. And we'll go from there. Yes, I know, Arrow. I know. Alright, what do we got? Plus threes on everything. That's actually pretty good, just to start off, at least. Alright. I am going to... I might just make this first die the die where I just add everything up, have it a very, very high numeric die, and then have the next one as all the multiplications. That might be a good idea. Another plus three. Throw that on the two. Just keep going. Yeah, this game is honestly pretty fun. It's very simplistic, but not entirely simplistic. Like, it can get pretty complex and kind of confusing. But if you get the hang of it, says the person who has only ever played this twice, I'm sure you can get very, very, very high scores. Okay. Bought out the shop. I might just do a reroll and see what I have. Okay, I think I'm gonna buy that plus five and then upgrade the shop and reroll. Maybe the plus five and the plus three. Get up to 750. All right, that should be plenty. Yes, perfect. Plus three on that. And upgrade this shop and get a new dice. Let's go. Alright. Restock. I do not want to do dice adder. It was cool, but I didn't like it. Actually, I'll add an incrementer to this one. That isn't a full dice incrementer. I'm a dumbass. And add this face there. It wasn't a whole lot of value, but it was value nonetheless. And then keep rolling. Stock. Alright, this is what I want, but I'm also gonna buy this 18 dice and throw that there. Do plus 8 here, and then try to get. I need here 1,000. Okay, I'm gonna get a shop upgrade, and then I'm gonna get the single face multiplier, and then we'll go from there. Alright. Shop upgrade. This is a very calming game, honestly. I'm gonna have to turn down this music. It's so freaking loud. It's a very chill game, and I like it. This is something you can just come home to after a long day of work and stare at big numbers and just relax. Alright, let's give this times 4. Throw it on there. Need to figure out what I want to do with that other dice. I do not. Why? Why is that 0? Oh, that was weird. Oh, probably because I just upgraded it. Add face to itself. Ooh. Okay. I want to get that multiplier. That's a standard die. That's a die with faces. Ooh. That might be good. Okay. Let's get like 2,500 and see what we can buy. I want to get this times 4. I'm going to throw it on there. Just so I get the times 4 more often. Adds a reroll to a die face of your choice. Rerolls it sometimes according to the mode specified. Does not stack with other reroll effects. Hmm. I think. So what are we looking at here? I think I want to add that. No, I'm not going to add that one to itself because that's just, well. No, I will add that one to itself, throw a multiplier on there, and add that one to itself, maybe. And then re-roll, because I don't really like anything else there. Yes, I did know that, thank you. Game. Can I roll, please? Multiplier. Okay, I need 1,200. A few more spins. Perfect. Add that one to itself. That'll be hitting cap real quick. Cap is 99, I believe. Unless it changed. I've seen gameplay of this game. That's why I decided to get it. I saw it and I was like, ooh, big number game. I want to get 500 more for that dice and then reroll the shot. And see what I can get. Already getting very big. Very big numbers. I enjoy big numbers. The big numbers. Almost 1,000 rolls in. Do I want anything else? Add face value to itself. I mean, I could just do that there. That's a 72. That's really good. And then reroll. Add a add a light weight to that 72. Add 8 to that 72. So now we have another really good die. Oh my goodness. A die with 10s. That's really cool. Die quantity multiplier. I might make this one a multiplier die as well. Just to have two. So I want to get around 5,000 points. Which that shouldn't be too hard. A couple more. Alright. Get the times 3 here. Get the die quant. Well. Okay, I'll get the die quantity multiplier here, and then I'll go for the 10 and the 1 to 12. It's really high, though. It shouldn't be too hard to get, but only a couple rolls. Easy, easy. Easy points, easy money. Add that dice. Add that dice. So that'll make my die quantity dice more viable. And then, do I want anything else? Don't think I do. So I'll upgrade the shop and then reroll. Upgrade. Get another dice. Reroll. Okay. Dice booster adder replaces a dice face of your choice with a dice booster adder. Every 150 times this face is rolled, it adds a new dice with faces. Huh. That sounds really good. Okay, there's the incrementer, which is definitely a good dice. It's just a multiplier. Lotto die adder. See, that's good, but it's also every 150 rolls, and I'm already over 1,000 in. That is, I don't know. I might get that dice. I don't want another standard dice. I'll get one from a shop upgrade. Okay, what do I have here? I'll add the incrementer to either one of these. And then add just a regular dice. Yeah, I like that idea. Alright, back to getting lots of points. And I forgot how much I needed. Incrementer 8,000. 1,000 more points. It's like a couple rolls. There we go. So now, add an incrementer here. And then I may as well get the multiplier. That would be a good one to get the multiplier on. around 10,000. Perfect. Just over 10,000. What is this again? Right, that adds... Okay, I want to get this. I want to get that. Down there. I want to get the x5 multiplier on this one. I feel like I should put that on the other one. That looks like it just replaced it.
Maybe a bad idea.
I mean, either way, that dice is going to be giving me so much. Many points. Many, many points. Okay, I'll just throw the x2 on this one. Anything else I want? I mean, I could just add 4 to, like, that die. And I'll just add another 6 die. Now we're getting there. Got another just plain standard die. Gonna I like that. That's a good one. I'm gonna reroll. Ooh, that's 400,000 though. Oh my god. I could do that. Okay. I'm gonna get that and that. Just need like 50,000 points, and then I'll move from there. I feel like this is gonna be a good round. I'm gonna get at least over what I had my prior round. Do that, so I have a 199, and then add this here. And roll to like 50,000 again, which should not be hard. What do I want to do? Do this. Get that down here. So I have 2 dice with just 99s. And only 99s. And then I think I might just be good. Quantity of dice added to their roll result. This effect occurs before bonuses and after multipliers. Okay. I think I'm just gonna reroll. That is terrible. I kind of want to see what this does. So I might just go for that, and I might just also go for that. Okay, I want to get 50,000 again.
50,000.
For the third time. It's getting easier every time. Was it 57,000? 58,000. So, what if I just do that? So that'll always have, so if I cannot multipliers, total multiple, I guess maybe I'll just see what it means. That's pretty good, and it's 60,000, I might just grab that real quick. Just reroll. That's just a regular weight. America bonus? That's a copy of an existing die of your choice. Oh my goodness. I'm getting into the very, very... Three or more consecutive numbers, all numeric values on all dice. Highest number in the run. Oh. It's on die. Oh my goodness. I don't know how to feel about that. I might just get that. Sounds really good. It was a lot. But it looked really, really good. But then again, dumb to get, but I kind of just want to get it because why not? Just throw that there. It might help me someday. And then realistically, you want that to be weighted. So, honestly, like every 100 runs. Statistically be getting something from it. Now it's not necessarily the case, but okay, I'm just gonna reroll. That's a lot of money. Just face multipliers one more. Okay. Added together. Okay, so then there's that one. So here, that'll be 10 times 10, okay. one die. Just add a die of all ones. As well, just throw it on that. Why not? Reroll. Add a times 10 multiplier to a dice. Right on there. What is this? Every time it is rolled. It's a die with faces. Whoa, okay. Okay, I'm just gonna roll a little bit. Let's see how high we can get. Can't do that one. Just gonna reroll this. Get that a little bit. And then just crack the ever living hell out of that dice. Make that dice the special dice. Square number of dice. Value of all dice will be increased by the bonus. Yahtzee. Reroll. Face multiplier. Okay, reroll again. Oh my god, that is amazing. Too bad, you know, it's like a million, and there's no way in hell I'm getting that. Is there anything else I want? Times 50. What is this? This his face up on his arm. Holy crap. So, if I... That wouldn't be worth it. Stack with... Oh my goodness. Too bad I am... Don't have enough money. For so many of these... It just gets so much better. A million. There we go. New record. Heck yeah. Oh. All right. That's not how you spell it. There we go. 1 million. Woohoo. Jumped up a few places. Still do not know how you get that monstrosity of a number. But hey, you know what? I'm happy. I'm happy with it. Alright. We just passed the 30 minute mark, so definitely won't be doing another run. Thank you for tuning in. I hope you liked the video. If you did like it, hit that like button. That'd be much appreciated. Subscribe if, you know, you really liked it. Turn on the notifications maybe if you want to be notified whenever I upload another video. And that's all I got for you. Thank you for watching. Have a lovely day.